We really focus on just getting the tactics right, getting the guys used to each other, and finding a proper balance between training, tactics, getting some fitness in, and not overtraining to where the guys are then suffering fatigue injuries and so on. But right now, I think it's just a matter of getting used to each other, getting touches on the ball, and then going from there.
From the first couple of days, it's clear that we have plenty of talent on every side of every part of the field. We have talent on the bench, and it's going to be tremendously helpful to have people around to help and come off the bench. It's going to be what we need to get back to where we want to go.
This year, I feel pretty comfortable with our defense in front of me. We seem to have a lot of depth in this conference in particular. I think it's pretty competitive. You never know from year to year how each team is going to do, because there are a few big players that some teams might lose, and whether the incoming freshmen will look to repair the damage that's been caused through that, you never really know until like after the first few games.
We're relying on some of our freshmen from last year. We returned Torres Schutt as a all freshman, he's the freshman of the year in the conference last year. Alfie Miller, our goalkeeper, will have to replace a senior goalkeeper as a sophomore. But at the end of the day, we're relying on all 29 guys.
We got second in conference regular season, and we fell short in the final. We definitely should have won that game, and I think that even motivates us more. I think the shot count was, we had 25 or 28 shots to their 3 and lost 2-0. So it was extremely frustrating, and we know that we can get back there. And everyone across the entire conference is talking about how we lost so many guys and we're never going to get back to that point, and that's adding to that same motivation to get back to that point and prove that we can do it.